Previously constrained by only 8 computers for over 900 students, the school now boasts over 50 computers and essential teaching aids. Roland Ndiomujenyi, representing the Minister for Information and Communications Technology and National Guidance, emphasized the importance of ICT in the modern world, pledging continued government support for IT development nationwide.
Education is the cornerstone of society's development, and he says ICT, and especially when it comes to knowledge and skills concerning information, communication and technology, is the way to go the world over.
The international community of Banyachigezi leadership underscored their commitment to elevating rural areas in Chigezi sub-region to global development standards, aiming for comprehensive community development.
So this is a continuation of that program where we strongly believe that IT literacy, information communication technology literacy, is as important today as basic writing and reading was when my father was a little boy.
Leaving a legacy is not only enhancing the education capability. We've realized that the students and youth and everybody in Kigezi definitely, you know, must have that perspective of knowing that you can be a positive change agent. The time we came to Chihanga, we found out that some of the students are unable to raise enough money for school fees, and we've been encouraging and motivating the alumni from Chihanga and other schools to ensure they have, you know, like groups to ensure they support the students, the vulnerable students who are unable to proceed. And however, we do understand that we are in this is a climate change era, and most of the people tend to pollute the environment. There is a lot of plastic pollution, and we have a campaign of reminding society, the students and teens, to be very cautious on not polluting the environment. And this has been identified in Changa School, because now the school is really, really clean.
Head teacher Onesmus Rukundo commended the initiative, foreseeing benefits not only for Chihanga Secondary School, but also neighboring institutions and the wider community.
I am really delighted this program has come to its fruition. It has actually been a successful one, and I hope it will be very beneficial to us, the school, the community around, and the student body.
In his address, Bishop Gadi Akanjina urged students to use the center responsibly, cautioning against harmful activities like accessing inappropriate content.
Don't get into the ICT and you sit there and you waste time. You can waste time. You can watch, you can look for those that are not examinable. You can instead view pornography. May use this ICT to better your life in the future.
Uganda's internet penetration stands at 24.6%, with 11.77 million people having online access. Report compiled by Job Namanya for the news.